Hello friends, welcome to linuxhub.com. In today's video, we are going to see the installation of FreeNAS 11.2 version. Now let's see a short introduction of FreeNAS 11.2 version. FreeNAS is a free and open source network attached storage software which is centrally based on FreeBSD and OpenZFS file system. It can be used to store data over file-based sharing protocols including CFS for Windows users, NFS for Unix-like operating system, and AFP for macOS X users. Now let's see FreeNAS 11.2 version features. File sharing, performance graphing, web interface, data protection, snapshots, replication, encryption, backup services, plugins, and smart disk diagnostics. And this is the link. So if you put this link inside the URL, you could be able to download FreeNAS 11.2 version. Now let's start the installation of FreeNAS 11.2 version on virtual machine. So if you see here, these are the settings that I have given. So memory I have set 4.6 GB. Since I'm going to use this FreeNAS 11.2 version only for testing purpose, here I've set 4.6 GB. If you're going to work on it, the recommended memory is 8 GB, and 20 GB is the memory that I have set for the hard disk. And this is the ISO image of FreeNAS 11.2 version. And if you see the network adapter, here I have given bridge network. I'm just going to power on this virtual machine. Now I'm just going to install, click on OK. I'm just going to click on Yes. And using spacebar, I'm just going to select the hard drive and click on OK. And I'm just going to proceed with the installation. So yes. Now I'm going to create a root password. Re-enter the password. Press Tab and click on OK. Now I'm just going to boot via BIOS. Now I'm just going to click on OK so that it reboot and remove the installation media. Now click on the option 3, which is going to reboot the system. Click on OK. Now it's getting a reboot. Now first I'm going to set the network interface. So for that I'm going to select the option 1. Now I'm going to select the option 1. Now I'm not going to remove the current settings of this interface, so I'm just going to give in. As I'm going to use the static IP, I'm just not going to configure DHCP, so click on in. I'm going to set the IPv4, so yes. Enter the interface name that you would want to. Enter the IP address. Enter the mask. Now I'm not going to configure IPv6, so I'm just going to enter no. So if you see here, we have got the web user interface, which is 192.168.7.30. So using this IP address, now I'm going to connect to the FreeNAS system. Now open the browser. Now enter the web user interface to connect to the FreeNAS. If you see the username, that is the root. And enter the password that you have created during the installation. Now just click on login. So if you see here, we have successfully connected to the FreeNAS using 7.230. If you want to change the password, you could change it using account. And here you could change the password for the root. And this is the dashboard. Therefore, we have successfully installed FreeNAS 11.2 version. That's all for the today's video. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to LinuxHub channel. For more tutorials, please visit www.linuxhub.com. For support, mail us to support@linuxhub.com.